Here's a parasite that commonly attacks willow. It's a little insect which will locate of the developing bud of the willow, lay its eggs in there. These little structures on the willow plant are galls. These are called bud galls because the insect lays eggs on the bud. And that whole process causes hormone chaos in the plant. The plant grows very rapidly and abnormally and envelops the little larva. Sometimes you can find the little insect inside.